Jerry Lee Lewis and Myra Gayle Brown. 22-year-old musician Jerry Lee Lewis was already a superstar and twice-divorced man when he married 13-year-old Myra Gayle Brown in 1957. Besides, she was his great-niece. This had a significant impact on his fame and career development. But the couple had been married for 13 years, and at the age of 14, his wife gave birth to his first son. Celine Dion and Rene Angelil. Celine Dion met Rene Angelil when she was just 12 years old. Her entire career was based on his production activities, and as the singer assures, the romantic relationship between them began when she turned 19. At that time, the man was 45 years old. They subsequently got married and became the parents of three children, R. Kelly and Aaliyah. If the story of the relationship between Celine Dion and Rene Angelil is usually perceived as a beautiful love story, then the similar relationship between R. Kelly and Aaliyah is shrouded in scandals. She was 15 years old when she became the illegitimate wife of 27-year-old producer R. Kelly. This became known to the press. The singer had to admit falsifying her age in order to obtain a marriage certificate without parental permission. The beautiful story of the relationship did not work out. Soon the girl tragically died, and R. Kelly is now in prison. Bill Wyman and Mandy Smith. Bill Wyman of the Rolling Stones and singer Mandy Smith met when she was 13 years old, and when she turned 18, she became the wife of a 52-year-old musician. The marriage lasted only a couple of years, but the couple is not shy about admitting that they were in an intimate relationship long before they got married. Don Johnson and Melanie Griffith. Actors Melanie Griffith and Don Johnson met when she was 14 and he was 23. When the actress turned 18, they got married, but almost immediately divorced. After 13 years, they reunited, became parents of a common daughter, and divorced 5 years later. Alice Presley and Priscilla. Elvis Presley, 24, was already a superstar when he met the 14-year-old daughter of a military man while he was doing his military service. After a while, Priscilla lived in his parents' house and went to school. Her parents resolved their relationship, having received assurances from the man about an early wedding. As a result, they got married, although the musician himself confirmed that he did it only because it was required by social norms. The couple had a daughter, and they lived together for 5 years. Steve Tyler and Julie Holcomb. The 26-year-old leader of the Aerosmith group, Steve Tyler, admitted in his autobiography that he very easily received permission from the parents of 16-year-old Julie Holcomb to have a relationship with their daughter. He even took her on a tour with him, getting a paper about her guardianship. As a result, the couple spent 3 years together, separating after an abortion. Prince and Mate Garcia. The 32-year-old superstar, Prince, met 16-year-old dancer Mate Garcia with her mother's initiative. Soon she went to performances with him and he took custody. The couple claims that their intimate relationship began when she turned 19. When the girl was 22 years old, they got married and broke up 6 years later. Rick Springfield and Linda Blair. After starring in The Exorcist, 15-year-old Linda Blair entered into a relationship with 25-year-old musician Rick Springfield. The press spoke negatively about their relationship, but the musician himself admits that he did not see anything abnormal in a relationship with a teenager. They have been together for 2 years. Sonny and Cher. The couple who managed to avoid criticism due to the significant age difference is Sonny and Cher. They first met when she was 16 and he was 27. 2 years later, they were already married, performing together and waiting for the birth of their first child. The couple broke up after 9 years.